counts over the full range of emotions, from love and joy to anger and fear, and from stability to insecurity. They range from praising God to questioning God, and running away from God to seeking comfort from God. I think we ask the wrong question when we ask where God is in the midst of trouble. Rather, we need to ask ourselves, where are we in times of trouble? Psalms 9, verse 10 says, "And those who know your name will put their trust in you. For you, O God, have not forsaken those who seek you."